5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Cue music.
This is Movies First with Alex First.
It takes a while to understand who's who and where they fit into the puzzle in this lyrical and melancholy film about a woman nearing the end of her life who's suffering from dementia. That's because there are constant flashbacks and there are no establishing scenes. The action just takes off. And then it's left for us to gradually put the pieces together. Once we do, it becomes far more satisfying. What are we without our memories and most treasured possessions? That's the question that we're invited to contemplate in Claire Darling, directed by Julie Berticelli, based upon the best-selling novel by Linda Rutledge. On the first day of summer, reclusive millionaire Darling, Catherine Deneuve, lays her worldly possessions on the front lawn of her mansion, impulsively determined to sell everything. As a horde of curious and opportunistic neighbours and others fight over the ridiculously underpriced antiques, the objects stir vivid memories for Darling of her flamboyant life. Her long-estranged daughter Mari, played by Chiara Mastroianni, arrives, and we learn more about their troubled relationship and Darling's backstory.
You're listening to Movies First. For more, like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter.
Claire Darling is a deeply personal film about emotional attachment for the director and co-writer Julie Berticelli, who filmed it at her grandmother's estate. As Darling, veteran actress Catherine Deneuve plays opposite her real-life daughter, Chiara Mastroianni. Claire Darling, the movie, goes from evoking powerful memories of the past to pure fantasy. Let's face it, at times Darling, the elderly woman, is off with the pixies. Underpinning the film, though, is guilt. Guilt about Darling's treatment of her daughter and about what happened to her son and husband. To say any more would be to spoil the surprise. Suffice to say, a couple of the scenes a significant way into the picture are particularly telling, and you need to concentrate to follow exactly what's going on and why. A subplot involves the disappearance of a ring with a great deal of sentimental value. I dare say many will find the going in Claire Darling too tough to stick with, and I wouldn't call this Deneuve's most memorable role. Although I'd hardly call this a masterwork or masterpiece, I appreciated its attempts to create an air of mystery, even if its execution was a bit too convoluted for my liking. Claire Darling scores a 6 out of 10.
You've been listening to Movies First with Alex First. Subscribe to the full podcast at Stitcher and iTunes or your favourite podcast distributor. This has been another quality podcast production from Bytes.com.